let's check out the number one ranked team in the state. Orchard Lake St. Mary's taking on Clarkston in a Division I regional semifinal at White Lake Lakeland. I'm Greg Molson with the highlights, and check out the first basket of the game. Julian Roper to Peter Nwoke for the two-handed flush. Clarkston keeping it close thanks to the hot shooting of Nathan Steinman. He banks it in for three. St. Mary's didn't hit a single three-pointer in the entire game, but off the miss here, Roper saves it to Will Smythe, who finds DeCorion Temple inside. Eaglets up by eight in the second. But Steinman single-handedly keeps the Wolves in it. He had 12 of the team's 16 points in the first half. St. Mary's led it by 7 at halftime, then pushes the lead up to 11 in the third. It's Nwoke with another power flush. Then it's Roper with the takeaway and the breakaway. Looked like the Eaglets might be putting this one away. But Clarkston ends the third with a 9-1 run. Brody Cosin to Zach Austin for the basket, plus the foul, cutting the lead to just 3 going into the fourth. The Wolves then jump in front. Isaiah Harris misses the triple, but he gets a second chance for 2, putting Clarkston up by 3. St. Mary's takes the lead back, though, from the free throw line, with Roper hitting 5 of 6 in the final minutes, putting the Eaglets up by 2 with just 5 seconds to play. The Wolves with a final chance to tie or win. Steinman with the shot that is off, but Austin is fouled with just 0.4 seconds left. He calmly hits the first free throw, then has a second to force overtime, but it's no good. Orchard Lake St. Mary's holds on to win it 38-37. The Eaglets remain unbeaten at 13-0.
You know, you got to find a way to win these things, you know. You got to find a way, and I think we did tonight. That's it. You know, it was just about but old school toughness, and you know, that's something we try to pride ourselves on.
Oh man, I was just so excited to see my team pull it off. We came together at the end. We didn't hit a shot the whole game, but we stuck together and we got it done. It was an ugly win, but I'll take an ugly win over any loss any day.